I've ever wanted was someone to share my life with. To work with me, side by side. With my abilities, I never thought
Clark,
that...
Clark, stop. I'm right here.
Lana! Found your necklace.
After all the pain it caused you, I'm surprised you still have it.
How could I throw away something that means so much? I still remember seeing you wear this in high school.
I couldn't get within 5 feet of you without falling over.
Even after your ship got rid of the kryptonite, there always seemed to be something standing in our way.
Not anymore.
That much kryptonite could take out half the city.
Captain Lana Lang, welcome to your destiny. You've destroyed me in every way. So now, I'm going to take away what matters most to you.
I know we would do it again.